It's called silond catfish, just making the outline bold and the dark up to the last end. And in the bottom you can see, okay, to the tail, fin, at the belly, at the dorsal, and at the side of the head, eye, okay. So let's see, putting some dark colors on the body, on the side of the fish, and it's getting visually very nice, making the tail little bit darker, okay, and the fins, all right. This is some graphics for the tail and for the fin here. Awesome.